And a new year means higher tolls at the South Norfolk's Jordan Bridge. The rate is going up 10 cents beginning January the 1st. The bridge connects Chesapeake and Portsmouth. Most drivers will have to shell out $2.75 per crossing. The rate is higher for larger trucks and vehicles. As we've reported, the tolls at the downtown and midtown tunnels, they also go up at the start of 2022.